What's up, everybody? This is Blitz. What's going on, guys? This is my E-Revo, which I'm almost done with it. Sorry, it's my son's E-Revo, which is really mine, but he uses more than I do, and I'm almost done with this baby. Just take the body clips off here. Got the warning there, protected by an automatic driver. Then I got not under driver's control, which is really not, this thing is just a beast. So this is what I got. Got the sway bars included. RPM is all the way around with the MIPs. Drive shafts. You can see them right there. Standard cast creation. Still plenty of upgrades coming. Got the sway bars in the back. I added the aluminum links there with the RPM ends there. Of course, RPM, I mean, MIP in the rear too. I have the center drive shaft tracks to see how long that lasts. We'll see how it goes. I got these tires for it, and I was trying on the originally got these B-locks here by accident, but they didn't fit very well. They didn't sit very well in the bead itself, so I wasn't too happy, and it looks like it's gonna cause more damage than anything. So I went with the glue-ons, and they fit like a glove. I mean, all the way around, it was a nice fit. So haven't taken it out for a spin yet, just a couple. Well, he did, and so far so good. I added the Spectrum 4-channel receiver there with the I had to buy the split so I can control it, the two servos to one. That's my slash. That's my baby right there, which 2200 Onyx brushless Pro lines, MIP drive shafts. Of course, that's all I ever use. RPM bumpers, front and rear sway bars. This baby flies. That's the body for it. So you guys see my videos before. I actually had the Proline wheels on these originally on this latch, but there was so much power it stripped my wheels off. So I actually did the oven bake remover, which it worked awesome. It's pretty good. I removed those wheels, got them rid of them. These wheels are gonna go on that slash. These are the factory ones, never use. Those are the factory E-Revo ones. That's the E-Revo with the Kawasaki body. So now, my Spectrum controllers. This is my new, it's a slash rally 4x4. Got the red RPM arms. I got my MIPs adapters for my slash over there. Which I got them today, which is awesome. I needed those so I can use 17mm. And I got my RPM arms. I got my pinion 20 tooth, because I ordered for the E-Revo the Robertson Racing 60 clutch spur gear there, which is metal, which I always use, which I have in my slatch. It's awesome. So I had to get the this pinion is heavy duty. It's like for monster trucks. It's awesome. It's like $10 on eBay. It was cheap. And I'm working on this baby. This is my next project. I got a GT8 body. It's like an unrolled body, which is sweet. And I gotta get some wheels, and I got a brushless engine somewhere for this, because I've been dying to do this project for a long time. Which I've seen plenty of videos on it, so Yeah, I'm going to start it now. I got some pots coming in tomorrow. A bunch of them, actually. And if you guys have any ideas, what should I do? I mean, I'm going with the red and blue. RPMs. I don't know what else. See how it goes. I'll let you guys know. Give you updates on it as I go along. And that's it, man. All right, guys. Later. Thumbs up. Subscribe, please.